Daddy?
Yes, sweetie?
Maybe I'll push Didi in the stroller for Emma.
Yeah.
Should we give Ellie a ride in the stroller, Emma?
Yeah.
No?
It would get wet.
Can you
shit?
Why? Ellie's
wet?
Yeah.
Yeah,
her nose.
Oh, but she would have put her nose in. Yeah. No.
Mine gets too wet.
That's probably better.
Can I borrow your stroller, Emma?
Yes, sweetie.
Is my deep book coming in a couple days?
I hope so. I think so. We're going to have to check with UPS and see when it's coming.
UPS will say, and Tuesday will
say. But not
I think it's pretty good right there. Well, look right here. You can see yourself.
All right, we'll go, Peepy, and then we'll go.
You see yourself?
Yeah, but wait till we make
the key. Let me see if we can get it just right.
Go.
So, Emma, you know what today is? Today is July 12th. Today is July 12th, 2005.
Oh, can I see it?
You want me to turn it so you can see it?
No.
Okay.
Board? School?
Oh, school.
Really?
Oh, look who's here.
What, how long is your school?
I want you, Matt.
Oh, no, that's not fair. Everybody gets to be on the videos. Is Matthew hogging up the whole screen?
Yeah.
Back up, Matthew. Don't be a screen hog.
Screen. He's being a screen hog.
Uh-oh, being a screen hog?
Turn up. Turn it down. He's being a hog.
Back up, Matthew. Don't be a screen hog.
I want to see.
Are you going to make silly faces?
Mm-hmm.
Make big smiles. Matthew, give Emma a kiss. How about a hug? Oh, you guys are too funny. Where's John, by the way?
I spoke.
Where is John?
Can you play with you?
Well, wait a minute.
Can I hug too?
I think that Peter's allowed to have a little time downstairs, you know? Don't you think?
That's a fair deal, Matthew.
Yeah, but I know she is. Rubber ducky!
Rubber ducky! Woo, you're getting close.
Rubber ducky, rubber ducky, rubber ducky.
Grandpa, come over and help Matthew with his car for a second.
All right.
That's a very cute picture of Emma, too. What she's saying about.
What do we got to do? We got enough gas in here?
Emma, you're so funny.
Matthew, show Grandpa where you put the gas in that car.
Where do you put the gas? Boy, I wish there were room for me to get there, too.
Run! Oh. Run, Emma!
Yeah, you guys are looking good there.
Okay. Hey, Matthew, look at your dad. Okay. He got us?
Yeah, oh, Emma's going to join.
Oh, there's Emma!
Yay! Oh. Come on, get in there and say hi, John.
Come on, hop up on my knee here, John. Okay, you going to hop on? Okay.
All right, everybody smile. Yay!
Well, maybe I can sit here.
Okay. Okay. Have you got Emma in?
Everybody's in. All right, everybody wave.
Okay.
Yay!
Golly, yes, look at that.
All right.
You gotta look at the camera. That's it.
See you later. Say bye.
Oh.
Oh no! Oh no! Good job!
Got it.
Alright. Okay, now, who is the monkey? Woo! Alright, hold on. Cece's gotta get the ball. Boy, this is a good game.
Wow.
This is a big game. You win.
Emma, you're an end. And Grandpa's the end, and Cece and John are in the middle. We're the monkeys. Stand over here. You have to throw it to Grandpa and make sure we don't get
it. Make it a good throw.
Oh, no! Emmy, you have to stand over here. Okay, now gotta throw it to Grandpa. John and I are the monkeys. Come on, John, let's work together. We can do this. We can get this ball. Come on, Emma. Good throw to Grandpa. Grandpa knows you can throw real well.
Go over and stand by Daddy and give it a good throw for the camera.
Come on, Emma. She wants to be so short. She's not going to be able to. Oh, Emma, we can't play the game if we do that. Game's over.
My ball.
Oh, well, we'll just sit
Alrighty.
Here. We'll just sit here. Grandpa, thanks for playing with us. It was a lot of
fun. It's fun. Got worn out.
Oh, yeah. Boy, boy, that was a lot of fun. We were laughing hard.
Yeah. Fresca.
No, I think I can do it.
Matthew, we are going to play around as soon as you wrap.
Wow, look, everybody's here visiting. Hey, Sue. It was on video.
Stand up.
Jake, you're going to have to remember that for the rest of your life because we got it on tape.
What happened, Jake?
Can I buy you shoes?
Yes, Matthew. Mommy's going to look for yellow shoes for you. She's mad.
What did you do? Good.
I couldn't leave.
Are you?
Mommy.
Emma, what are you doing?
You stay there.
We're supposed to be taking pictures of everybody out here.
Emma, come show me your new shoes.
Hey Jake, you better get back on the couch.
You don't think they fit me?
We are trying to
break that.
You don't think so? I think so.
You know what, maybe I just need to open them up a little bit.
Yeah, because Emma said they were kind of big for her. Let's take a close-up of Emma's new shoes, okay?
But this is baby Emma.
Hi, baby Emma. Let me see your new shoes.
Put them on the movie.
Ooh, and nice the side. Shoes. Let's see. Ooh, hi, Dora. Ooh, they're very clean, Emma. Cool. She was very much looking forward to showing them to you, Daddy.
These are beauty.
Hi, Ellie. Where's Ellie? Hi, Ellie.
Well, hopefully they'll have it again.
Ellie, come here. Sit. Show everybody how good girl you are.
You're such a good girl. Look at that pretty, pretty doggy. Pretty doggy, pretty doggy. Good girl, Ellie.
Mommy said,
oh, let me get you. Careful, John.
Can I jump?
Are you okay?
Can I jump to the other side?
Yeah, where?
Ellie. See Ellie?
Careful.
Ellie, who are you playing with?
Yeah.
Careful.
Hey, Ellie, is that your friend?
Yeah, easy.
Is that your friend?
Did you see the
boo-boo in my car? Oh, John! Wave to me! Hi, Cece!
Hi, Daddy!
Hi, Daddy!
Where's Emma? Oh, look at that!
Hi, Daddy!
Alright, Emma, let's see you slide! Hello, Molly.
Very cool.
Yes.
Where are you now?
South Dakota.
Whoa.
So I'm back here.
Just around the block.
This is great. Why? I'm bringing my suit the next time.
Oh my goodness.
You guys are used to it, but I would be. Emma, let me see you.
Oh, John, I'll go down.
Go on in, John. I want to watch.
All right.
You're going upstairs?
Yeah.
You do me a favor. Go in my pocketbook in the center, you know, the zipper port, are cloth drops, halls. Not a big bag. It's just a small one. Okay. Do bring me the whole halls. No, just the whole halls.
No way. You can't do it. You're too little.
Thank you, Nah.
Let me see.
Wow.
I know.
See, we're trying to climb out.
Well, it's the jet. They have a narwhal.
Oh.
Wow.
And wait, she's gonna be standing.
John, you can get that.
They say, you know, when I was in high school.
I have this on now.
And they don't say.
No. Look at Emma. Look at that.
Oh, she's on it.
Yes.
Wow. That's amazing.
Well, Anne said, like, after the first or second class, she said, I'm just going to warn you guys that these kids have no fear, and that's not always a good thing.
No. Did she that? Say that? Yeah, like her. Yeah, like if she just let go.
Exactly.
But Anne's watching. Yeah, like, you know, nothing could happen with so many people around. You just sort of have to, at some point.
It's true.
Let it go. And it's just true. See, whatever happens is going to happen, and they're not going to drown, and you just sort of have to let go of the fear.
Exactly.
We do.
Exactly. I agree, totally.
Mm-hmm. Because, like, if Anne wasn't here, I would never ever.
Let me do it one more time for Mommy. Let me see.
Hang on.
Can you do it?
Oh,
amazing.
Good job, Emma.
That is so.
Wow, Emma, that was great.
She's really new.
He does?
If she does two counts for them, John does eight counts.
He does not, really?
He's like, John, you can come on.
John, you can't go under. Let me see.
The walrus is going to close his eyes. He goes under. Johnny's next. So Johnny takes off his swimmies. Yes, yes, all these guys are yours. Are you getting them? You're going to get them? No. Well, you know what? Your sunglasses don't like to swim too much, so we'll put them right back on. You can put them right back on. John, we're going to do one little wet face first, and then you can put them right back on. Look how quick your swimmies are.
I'll hold them for you. So nobody gets them.
They'll take good care of them.
Let me see.
Right,
you go on. You do not go under. You're too big.
Go get him, and I'll hold them for you, John.
Emma, dear, you can't get those by yourself. Emma, you need Anne to get them for you.
So show me. And that beach
bum. Hang on, Ellie.
Fantastic. Now let's go give the walrus to Gay, so pick your big legs. Let me see you kick. Here we go. One, two, three.
Let me see.
Who wants those big eyes?
When they're like 20 years old.
Wow!
Okay, now who?
And I remember when you boys were little.
Don't do the pit bull. Okay, I won't do the pit bull. What, bud?
I'm a jet.
I'm
a jet.
You want a jet? Okay, so wait, we have to swim over to Gay.
No, I'm going to
Yeah, she's
we're gonna
going
to
swim
right
over.
Good job.
Fantastic. Gay has all your guys.
And your sunglasses.
So right and your sunglasses.
You want your sunglasses?
No.
You want to wipe? Want me to wipe?
Mommy, it's just so easy.
Easily
bamboozled.
Mm-hmm.
For you. And here's your toysies. Here, put your swimmies back on then. You want them on or no? You don't have to. He could stand here, right?
Yeah, he's fine.
Yeah.
I can't wait to swim with you guys when I come back.
Yes, I'll be good.
I am so, it probably will be the rain.
No, you're right. You're absolutely
all my information, everything about me there is to know.
So I didn't get that yet from...
Oh, okay.
Awesome, now what eyes?
I can stand, John.
Yeah, Em, keep kicking. No, and keep that little mouth closed. We're almost at this point. One more time. Eyes wet and fixed.
Go
ahead, eyes wet.
You're so cool. Eyes wet. It's so easy to be over there.
Yeah, Em, great job. Okay, so we're going to do the kickboard a little bit differently. Matthew and Johnny, please don't pull on each other when you're over there.
She's on that. Like
You think?
Yeah. You know what's good for you?
Yeah.
Or are you going to blackmail me for this?
Only if you're rich and famous.
Yes.
Look at the butterflies.
Oh, the monarchs are coming in September. They're migrating soon.
The monarch butterflies.
They will migrate all the way down to Mexico. It's amazing. We've done it before every year, so it's not.
So how could it be in
space? Yeah. No. So it's something that's in genetically in them for you know, like for
Do you see more for the penguins?
No, I want to. This is so cute.
So great. American Island. Oh my God, mm-hmm. I loved it. It was wonderful.
John, you're wearing two pairs of sunglasses? Let's see.
Silly
Look
John.
At you!
Yeah.
Little babies.
Mm-hmm.
I love
you.
So it's an orphanage day? Or do people come and adopt it?
No.
Hi, Ellie.
I guess it's not like, it's not.
What is it called?
Children's home system, all new clothes and stuff. So they always have a new, they have nice things
yeah.
that are their own. And they get a million things at Christmas. And don't, you know, they all get more than enough.
Well, you know where Sean is?
Mm-hmm.
They have And down below, like their houses, it looks like condominiums all set along.
Scuba Man's making quite a lot of toys.
What is a condominium?
What is the Scuba Man talking about?
Amazing.
Hey, Johnny.
John, let me see you use it.
Can we borrow the kickboard?
Oh, you can use it. Let me see you do it, Matthew.
Matthew, come on over here.
Are you going to carry it? Wow, you're doing it just like Emma. Wow, Matthew. Wow! Good job, Matthew. Wow, it's like a pull-up.
Chin
up. Watch your chin. What are you doing over here, John? Do I look pretty?
No.
No?
They actually look cute on you.
They're cute glasses.
I look like a mouse. How's this? Does this look better?
You look like a mouse.
I look like a mouse. You look like a motorcycle man.
I know why he says that. Don't we have that Minnie Mouse doll that has the little...
It has like this.
Yeah.
That's
very funny.
I usually do look like rodents.
Hey, I just can't believe how young you look with the haircut.
Really?
Honestly,
God,
it just makes you look...
We took the kids to it's like Splish Splash here, but it's called Wild Water West there. All the ones who were really well behaved, they had to qualify. So we went, and everybody, they get an extra people, so you only have one or two kids. So one of the kids and the boys downstairs, because they never, so I, you know, you went swimming. So when I was swimming, and then I had all my hair back off my face all day. And they're so, they say the worst blunt things, all these kids, like skit, you know, like they deaf, there's nothing delicate, none. So he says to me, and I love this kid, David. He's like, okay, the next day he goes, I saw you at Wild Water West. You look, I didn't even know it was you, you're like such an old grandma. Thanks, David. Other day, then I'm waking the kids up. I wake them up every morning, and I know I always have coffee breath, so I always want to get a mint because they're so tactless when it comes to that. Now I'm like, there's another.
Come with me. After we're gonna take off your bat hand glasses. We're gonna leave them right here. With
I think I'd rather have it smell like coffee.
Oh, what?
Right here.
Or a mint mixture.
Anything.
The ones right there.
That's such a disgusting thought.
So Emma.
He's got his swimmies on too.
Does he? Okay. Yeah. I didn't know if he had
a swimmies. Hey, Rocky, you need to. Hey, watch this.
I look like a mouse.
Hey, watch this. Yay.
Are you going to get out of the pool? Emma, show it. You can climb out of the pool. Emma.
Wow.
Emma, show Gay how you can climb out of the pool by yourself.
You can get up out of the pool from there.
Show Gay, Emma. All the way. There she goes.
Wow.
All the way, Emma.
You're going to have big bustle.
Knee, Emma, knee.
I can't wait to go in and play with them next time.
Uh-huh.
Swim with them.
They just would stay in the pool all day long, every day.
I'm going to, when I come back, I'm
Johnny
gonna
will do it right
I'm
here.
Swim, swim, swim with you guys. Will you show me how to use the kickboard?
I can stand right here. I killed you, Jane.
But you should have gotten all the way out, Emma.
I can
stand
here.
Yeah.
Like this. Yeah. Like this.
I will.
Will you hold me? Then you can pull up. Will you hold me safe? You will.
So two hands on your belly.
You will? Amazing. It's not fair, really. I'm big. I can.
And don't take my things.
You're gonna have no skin left. It's actually so very endearing. It's so him. It's so him.
It's so him.
The water is warm in the pool.
He's been practicing.
David's very good about putting
keeping
the heater
it.
On.
Uh-huh.
Yeah. Because he learned to swim in Maine.
What?
He learned to swim in Maine.
Who did?
David. So he just.
Oh. Do you keep it warm all the time or like just for like swimming lesson days? Pretty
yeah,
much?
Well, like he put it on this morning.
Yeah, like X, so it's nice and warm.
It's been so hot this summer too. So
yeah.
We really haven't had. I mean, we have put it on a lot, but for swimming
right.
really. And then
right.
it stays warm.
Yeah.
It's actually nice out today.
It's gorgeous. You got so many new little tubey things and
they're into their pool toys for
yeah.
sure. We had a switcheroo. Good job, John.
How's Jake with the swimming?
He's I would say they're you know
same,
same, same as
them,
yeah.
I'm jumping, Mommy.
Good job, John, I see you.
You're so good at that. Let me see you put your face in again. Let me see you close your mouth and put your nose in. Let me see. Can you do it? And I'll get ready to wipe your eyes. Let me see you do it. You're not going to do it? Oh, you don't have to. Okay. What time do they go to bed now?
Same. 7.
Oh, that's cool. Well, they don't have a nap, so they gotta be tired. Exactly.
Well, it was funny when Caroline was here with David.
Get to the rest time because they don't go like when your kids go. Exactly. Well,
that's why when Mom and everybody came out here for a weekend in July.
Yeah. And yeah. It's just a total different experience.
Exactly. And Mom's just over it, so.
Yeah, I don't blame her. Totally
job,
not.
So it actually ends up being fine.
What?
It ended up being fine, but I think she wasn't so thrilled that she wasn't here.
Oh, that's so great.
That was great.
She wasn't so thrilled at what? Yeah.
Wow, Emma.
That was such great stuff.
I got that.
Is Emma finished? Yes. Come wipe. She wipe. Wow, good girl.
Really good.
Let me see you do it some more.
Do you want to swim with the kickboard again? No,
it's good because they all just get, they stay in the water.
Exactly.
So they have water time to be more and more comfortable on their own.
Exactly.
You know, like totally on their own in the water without someone entertaining them or holding them.
Exactly. David was saying recently, he was like, no, we're almost getting to the point where you can sit out by the pool with them and read your book.
Yeah.
That sounds so nice.
I know. It's amazing that it's really true.
I know. And I said to him, I can see you
like
going to Florida
or something. What a different
life
then. I mean, what a different pool experience when you can just come out here and everybody's doing what they want to do.
I know. This morning, too. I'll do them because I have to.
Look at the hall.
Yeah, because it's bath day.
Oh, you want to hear a weird story? Not a kid's story.
Emma, what'd you throw?
Those are yours.
So I go over to the pick it up.
They're not going to move.
So I pick it up, and I'm walking, and it's just, you know how they do this, and their heads, it's like just looking at me, you know, this gigundo thing. I walk it back across the street to the cemetery, and up to Jeff, and just as I'm getting up.
One more swim.
Where is that?
He's coming back.
Yeah,
let me see you do it. Let me see your mouth wet for the one swimming. Excellent. Let me see you get your eyes wet for the one swimming. Yes, just once. Remember to keep that little mouth closed till your face comes back up. Blow out. Just cough. Blow with your nose.
That's it. See, none gets in. No, the other hand.
None gets in if you keep your mouth closed. That's amazing. There you go. All better. Okay. Two big kicks, Matt.
I see it, me.
Okay. Eyes in the water and a little tiny swim right to the side. Puppy paddle and kick swan. Who opened up her mouth before while it was still in the water? Cece looks very dry to me.
You.
Here we go. One more time. Would you like to be a little ice cube? When you're ice cube, one hand. Take a big breath and put your eyes
Supergirl! Fantastic! Oh, Supergirl! Could you do that all by yourself without hanging onto my full shirt? One, two, three, big breath. Supergirl! Remember, Supergirl always puts her eyes in one. Oh my goodness! Guess what? Guess what you almost did all by yourself. One, two, three, last one. No, 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 no. No nappies. Oh my goodness. Is this silly Willy just taking nappies in the pool? One more. Supergirl. One more Supergirl, then you can take a nap on the steps. One, two, three, big breath. Eyes wet. Legs way up behind you. Last one. Supergirl. Flow.
Here's our, oh, we have our audience.
Are you going to let go of me this time, or am I going to let go of you?
I'm going to let go of you.
Okay, cool. So ready? Big breath. Fantastic. Now let's try if I let go of you this time, you hold on to me.
Okay, ready? Back.
Big breath.
Yes, she is.
But I don't
oh
see
my goodness.
Her.
Guess what?
Is she walking?
Open those eyes.
She'll be back. She went inside to get something to drink.
Okay. You can use your windshield wipers too, remember they work too. But guess what? Guess what that time? Who let go of me? Who let go of you? Me. And guess who was almost sitting all by himself? Let me see you do that again. Big breath. Eyes get wet. I let go of you again. And you sit up. Okay, you let go of me. There you go. Way to go. Letting go of me. Fantastic. And then little Lemons. That's it. And you're back on the steps. Johnny. And your Batmans are right over at the side.
True.
I have to make sure. Well, he'll probably call me in a few minutes. He walks out from the station. So which is a lot, but he said it's not a big deal. He tries not to pack heavy. He's working all weekend long anyway, so he doesn't need to bring any clothes and stuff to the work. I haven't heard back from the school yet.
Yeah, you came, my dear. Because I said I would.
She said she was.
And everybody shouted.
Huh?
It's been so great.
No.
And everybody peed.
Matthew! Say hi!
Hi!
Okay, now tell me about your new clothes.
I got new clothes, Daddy.
Yes, tell me. Yeah, Dora. And there's new shoes too?
Yeah.
What's Matthew squawking about?
That's really mean.
We go see? Where are we gonna go now?
Top Cobble Park.
Okay.
That's and I bring good. My lolly.
Okay.
My jelly jelly.
Your jelly jelly.
I got jelly jelly.
Cool.
It's for bathing.
Oh, look at
this. It's too hard
to
bite, so I licked it. I will bump into you.
You almost bumped into me?
Yeah.
You're right.
But this is a different kind of
cookie. I almost bumped into
it's a,
Daddy.
It's a nano troll around. I got a nano troll around.
Where are we going, guys?
It's a Cobble Park.
What do you think, Matthew? Is that a good idea?
Yeah. And I have troll. This is my troll around.
I know. Do the boys have new shoes, too?
Oh, yeah.
Let's go see.
Daddy, John, and Matthew, your new shoes.
Nice.
Oh, they're
white. Wow.
Black.
Mine is brown.
Sweet and white.
Nice.
And he like, twisted us. He was like, do you want to play that,
Matt? No.
I only match the shoes like that because he's like the, that kind of shoe.
That is fine.
All right, say, let's go.
Let's go.
Yeah.
that you like purple. Because you're a pink girl.
Hey, Celine. Uh-huh. What says the parents can walk around with it?
Big reaches, two big reaches, that's it. Good job.
It's kind of a hard time.
You better turn around. Good one. Okay, now, yeah, that's the way. Now get your mouth wet. Come catch him. Come catch Monster Patrol. That's it. Fantastic. Good job, Johnny. Keep going. That's it, but no water in your mouth. Oh, looks like we're going over towards Emma. You better kick those legs. More big reaches. Johnny, you and Emma, I mean, Matthew, you and Emma look very happy. Ah, you caught me! No catching me! Here we go. Turn around. Quick, Johnny. Oh, it's the best. Way to go, John.
Is any 10?
Not letting go.
That's my cup. Right there. Ice water.
Awesome.